using Quick Screen Preps as my makeup primer.